Gosh, it's so hot. I wonder why the sun is so hot on a bright summer day.
It's because the sun is a star with very hot conditions inside. It is a big plasma ball of hydrogen, held together by mutual gravity of all its mass, where hydrogen molecules are constantly fusing together to form helium, and in the process producing enormous amounts of heat. The temperature on the surface of the sun is 6,000 degrees Celsius and 16 million degrees Celsius in the center.
And the sun is in the center of the solar system. So the sun does feel very hot,
The heat of the sun makes life possible on Earth. So never leave the house without your sunglasses on a hot sunny day. And when playing games or swimming under the hot sun, always put on sunblock cream first.
I copy, Professor.
Oh, look!
A shooting star. But why have you closed your eyes?
They say if you ask for something after seeing a shooting star, your wish comes true.